Hi, I'm Allan, I'm the head chef at Cafe Andaluz here in the West End of Glasgow. I'm just going to show you around my kitchen and how it actually works. Now, the kitchen at the moment is separated into three sections. We have an oven section, which is over to this side. We have a foam larder section, which will serve all our food straight through the hatch and directly to the customer. And we have a hot oven section as well, which we use what we call a Lincoln conveyor oven. Okay. Food is in one end cold, out the other end 5 minutes later, very, very hot. Okay. Mainly everything we do is based on preparation. We prep lots of preparation beforehand, making service very simple and very quick for us. Hence the reason we do lots of customers. We can serve up to 300-350 people in a weekend night, no problem whatsoever. With minimum staff as well, you know, we're talking 300 covers with 5 chefs. Business is very, very good and very busy. As I say, the main preparations is all done in the morning, and that'll be it. What we're going to show you now is some cold starters that we put together, and Danish will prep them up, and I'll talk you through them in 2 seconds.
Okay.
As you see, mainly everything's pre-prepared, all fresh. Tomato salsa, fennel salads, orange marmalades, apple chutneys, pisto, which is basically Spanish ratatouille. Okay, we serve cold with our tortillas. This is our beetroot salad, which is a mixture of beetroot and fresh green beans. Which beetroot is slightly roasted. Beetroot's slightly cooked.
That we garnish with
fresh orange zest. Dusting of native goat's cheese. Finish with some rosemary croutons. Drizzle of olive oil. Basil fresh chopped parsley. Cold meat platter or charcuterie platter. It's a mixture of Iberico ham, Serrano ham, Iberico lomo, and Iberico chorizo. Okay. This is our ham, which we get in from Spain. It's matured for at least 12 months. Okay, so it's very nice. Very, very nice. It comes from Valencia in Spain. A company in Valencia. We buy it in pre-sliced simply because we can do so much of it. Basically, just a case of all our fresh meats, present them to you nicely as we can. This is our lomo, which is a cured loin of pork. Again, 12 months again. Chorizos. You have two different types of chorizo. You have a cured chorizo and you have a semi-cured chorizo. The semi-cured one is the one we cook with. This is a fully cured one, like a salami, if you're looking for a, for instance, to a desert Spanish version of that. And this is our very famous, again, 12-month matured Manchego cheese, which is a sheep's cheese that we use. That would be a charcuterie plate. Orders come in and everything, anything bought that we cook to order. Totally to order. If you order it, it's cooked personally for you. We just going to cook them and present them up for you. Okay, we're going to cook a paprika chicken, we're going to cook scallops, and we're going to cook a fried chicken. Okay? This is our deep fried chicken, chicken rebozado, which is served with a honey and mustard dressing. This is one of the most popular dishes we have in the restaurant. We sell, without a word, they lie at least 40 kilos over a week. It's incredible, it's an absolutely incredible amount of chicken to sell. Which is chicken is marinated in fresh lime, coriander and smoked paprika. We have lots of different types of paprika, from hot to smoked to sweet. It just depending on what flavour you're actually looking for. Thank you. we finish our paprika chicken, again, a lime and all that, and give it a chilli yoghurt dressing. Again, come on out of that. And we have a thin, crispy Serrano ham, serve for our garnish with our scallops. And nice fresh honey mustard dressing. There you have a selection of hot from the oven, cold from the larder, hot from the oven, selection of meats, and selection of cooked and fried stuff.